Oh, I haven't started yet. So YouTube decided to cut off every fucking comment on all videos, and then and simultaneously, refused to have a single email address to contact them by. This is awesome because I signed up for premium on a email account that I don't have the password to. I love YouTube so much. Can you tell?